Welcome to my channel. Today we study science of class 7 and its first chapter, its fourth chapter, chemical and chemical changes. Let's move to next slide. Let's start with short answer questions. Question number 1. Differentiate between atom and a molecule. An atom is the smallest particle of a substance. Atom may or may not exist independently. Molecule formed when two or more atoms join together. Molecules can exist independently. Let's move to second question. State major differences between a compound and a mixture. And the answer was a compound. A compound is a substance is formed when two or more elements combine together in a fixed ratio. Example was water and carbon dioxide. Next was mixture. Mixture consists of two or more substances simply mixed together but not chemically combined. Example, air, soil, and etc. Question number 3. What is the valency? Give the valencies of the following: oxygen, hydrogen, sodium, or magnesium chloride. Valency. The combining capacity of the atom of an element is called valency. And the valency of oxygen is 2, the valency of hydrogen is 1, the valency of sodium is 1, the valency of magnesium is 2, the valency of chlorine is 1. Let's move to next question. Question number 4. Classify the following as elements and compound: water, nitrogen, carbon, hydrogen, chloride, magnesium. Answer: water. Water is a compound. Nitrogen is an element. Carbon is an element. Hydrogen is an element. Chloride is a compound. Magnesium is an element. Let's move to next question. Question number 5. What are the two essential conditions for rusting? How does oiling of iron objects prevent rusting? The answer was, the presence of oxygen and water are two essential conditions for rusting of iron. Absence of one or both of them can prevent rusting. Oiling iron objects protect their surface from coming in contact with moisture and prevents rusting. Let's move to next question. Question number 6. How does the cut surface of brinjal turn brown? The cut surface of brinjal turns brown due to a chemical reaction between certain compound present in brinjal and in atmospheric oxygen. Next, 7th question. What are crystals? How can the crystals of sodium chloride be prepared from common salt? Answer was, the purest solid form of a substance having definite geometrical shape is called a crystal. In this crystallization, an impure substance change in its purest form. Let's move to long question answers. First question was, what is the difference between H2 and H2O? H2 is an element of hydrogen and it is diatomic. It is a gas, whereas H2O is a compound formed by two elements, hydrogen and oxygen, mixed in 2:1 manner. It is a liquid. Question number 2. Balance the following equation. A. CH4 plus O2 is equal to CO2 plus H2O. CH4 plus 2O2 is equal to CO2 plus 2H2O. B. Na2O plus H2O. NaOH. The answer was Na2O plus H2O is equal to 2NaOH. C. Ca bracket OH bracket close 2 plus HCl is equal to CaCl2 plus H2O. CCa bracket open OH bracket close 2 plus 2HCl is equal to CaCl plus 2H2O. Let's move to next question. Let's move to third question. A. Iron plus oxygen plus water. And the answer was iron oxide. B. Vinegar plus baking soda is equal to. The answer was calcium dioxide plus water plus sodium acetate. C. Carbon dioxide plus lime water is equal to calcium carbonate plus water. Like, share and subscribe my video and thank you for your precious time.